All right, people. This is where it gets really, really interesting. Intense, if you will. We are following, I think his name is Agumo, something like that. He stole the light of that tree. It's a sphere that will allow us to enter it. So we must retrieve it from him. Ah, there he is. Okay, so we're gonna follow him down, but we can take our time. We don't have to rush. He's gonna be waiting for us. Probably. So I can get my life and everything, you know? Well, here we go. Oh boy. Let him kill me. Alright. So I believe I have to let that thing shoot. It opened it for me. Oh. Not yet. Gotta kill these people. There we go. Alright. There he is. Being slick. Alright. So we have to follow him. It's not gonna be easy. Have to. Okay, so only they. Oh, wait. Almost killed me there. Can't see him there. Get down here. Alright. So the moon grotto. Okay, so here's more water. Probably I'm not able to go much further. Not at this moment. So my only option is to follow that guy. Okay, so they break their own stuff, and then that one breaks this one. There we go. And then that one will break this, and then that one will break the door. I hope so. Oh boy. They're gonna kill me before I open this damn door. There we go. But like I said, I died before I went through the door. Okay, so let's go. That one breaks this one. That one that just walking, that breaks this one. That one breaks this one. And now I gotta make this guy open the door for me. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna save because I don't wanna do that again. Alright. Here is where it gets interesting. Oh boy. I don't have those abilities. Like he does, but we can make it work. Okay, so we wait for it. We wait for it. Wait, so I can. Alright. Then there is this one. Just wait it out. Oh boy. Nope, we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait again. And yes. And we save because I don't wanna do that. Not again. But the first time I did that, I died so many times. No joke. Okay, so there's nothing for me to the left. I'm gonna go to the right. Alright, there's a well here. We're gonna save and we're gonna continue chasing this guy. That thief. There he is. He drops it and then drops with it. Okay. What for us? Yeah, I remember there's some water elements here. Oh, wait. There's nothing for us here. Not just yet. Look at the map. This is unexplored territory. So, this is where it dropped, I believe. There's a door. Well, at least I got this door. Yeah, he went that way. He went to the right, if I remember correctly. And this is something I don't have to do now. There is purple water down there. I don't have to do that now. So our goal is to the right. Yep, there it is. He dropped me down. Okay, we don't have that. And with my abilities, my current abilities, I don't think I can go to the left. So we're gonna go to the right where he is, where he went. We're gonna save here. Nope, I don't have. No abilities to save. Alright. Let's see if we can get some here. And that's exactly where he'd been. Okay. So, I usually, the first time I did this, I had two blue cells. So I just charged it and killed it. So this is gonna be very hard without it. Let's see. Ah, I got some here. Alright. I got one. Let's make it count, people. Yes, he's almost dead. One more. And that's it. That's how you kill it. You gotta use the charge frame. Charge it up. And kill him up. You know, what is this? This is a piece for a door. So let's get our life back. Now we're gonna go. Yeah, I think our business is done here. We're gonna go back to the top. Continue our journey to the right. There's more blood here in case you want to save. And we will. Just in case this thing kills us. Doesn't seem that hard. Oh boy. Oh shit. Just as I say that. The curse of confidence. Run it out. What do you want? Leave me alone. Alright. So there's a door. It requires two pieces, right? So I already got one. There's the other one. Oh. How are we gonna get up there? Okay. So we just wait it out, get on top, get here, wait for it. There it is. Going. Get down. Oh boy. So we got our two piece for the doors. And this might be a good time to say. Just went head on, man. Now we're gonna get down here. feel something is about to go down. Can I reach it? Nope. Oh. Is this my double jump ability? I believe it is. To cut through the air. Double jump. Now we got it. Now we can conquer the world. Just look at that. Yes. It's one of the best abilities to have. Oh, there it is. What is he doing? Double jump it away. Alright. Should have done that backwards, but it's fine. Okay. Double jumping, double jumping. What's to the right? Oh. Let's just get out of here. That was bad. That was bad. Yeah, I admit it. That was horrible. You can't catch me. There we go. Reach me, and that's how they did. If that was a good trade, all right. Finally, another energy cell. So we're going back. Okay, so we're going back now to the left. Since I got double jump ability, I can go over this or not. Oh boy. Yeah. Let's do it through here then. There we go. Isn't that something? Fabulous. Okay, so now what's down here? And should I go up here? No, that's for later, I think. Sorry. Okay, so we're gonna come down. Everything is telling me to the right. So let's go. Let's save in case we die. Down here, get our light. Oh boy. Alright, so now what? There's a big door there. It requires 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We don't have that, so we're gonna go to the right. Okay. What is this? Something to drop. This. Oh, look at that. Remember this, but this is great. Don't drop it because you will die. Alright. Okay, this is interesting. Yeah, I see. If I drop it, He will kill. So let's see. And we can't open that door. There's gotta be something we can do. A price, small price to pay, right? No, we don't have enough. So I don't think I should be doing this. Not yet. Let's save again. We have three map markers. Regroup. Yeah, let's just go. You know, charge for flame burn. Sure. Save the game. Continue to the left. Oh, I didn't see you there. There he is. Okay. Oh, let me see if I can do it just like he did, right? All right. Oh. Can I get it? Yes. This way. Let us save here. See if we can. Oh boy. That was bad. That was horrible. Okay, so this way. And there we go. And this one, this way. That's how you do it. I think we can break that, so just for the sake of it, we're gonna do it. Yes. Oh, son of a bitch. Whoa, there's a lever here. Just in case I want to go down, but this time I'm gonna follow this guy and get that thing. He's gonna have to answer for his crimes. Oh. Ooh. Continue to be slick. Now he's stuck. Oh boy, here it comes. Oh shit. And we did not save. Let's save here then, alright? Okay, so let's go. These freaking rocks trying to kill me. Alright. Oh boy, I didn't see that. There we go. Now we're talking. Here we come. Now I gotta come help you. Oh boy. Hey yo! What are you doing? Corey brought kindness and hope to his heart. Oh. You have recovered the water vein. This ancient gemstone will grant you entrance to the Ginzo tree. Alright. All right, let's bring back the waters. So, seems like I have to go back to the Ginza tree and restore the waters. So we're gonna save here and we're going to get into that journey on the next video.